Also in Beaufort County, a 12-year-old boy is in the hospital tonight. This after police say that he shot himself in the leg. The Beaufort County Sheriff's Office says it happened yesterday afternoon at Shell Point Park. The 12-year-old made it home to a Port Royal apartment complex. That's when his family called authorities. The child was taken to a hospital. He is expected to be okay.